vital hard drives from my company, and they're torching them.
You hear that? We've got to save Avon's company's stolen hard drives before these Russian actors or agents or ballerinas or whatever they are burn them to goo. These files erased. This codename Bogdan is sending agents to try and stop you. You've got to stop them stopping you, all right? Some of those files have Clifford on them. Take a look at that riot van. Private security vans like that will be everywhere in a couple of years. What are you talking about? Would you send your kids to a public school? Put them on public transport? Intention of procreating. When things get bad and the white-collar jobs dry up, you won't want them to play in public parks or shop in public malls either. You'll want your company street sweepers to take out your trash and your private police to protect your private interests in vans like that.
I'm more of a universal income kind of guy myself.
Well, that'll at least keep the peasants happy. We're on a schedule here, okay? The longer you take, the more files I lose. The more the human race gets set back in its quest for living forever and being much better. Okay, that slogan needs work. I know, I admit it. Move or move! Are you there? Now put out the fires and save the files!
Dead!
move to the other site.
If there's a roadblock in your way, go straight through it.
Hey, just think about it, Crest. After the machine learning revolution, it'll be us in our high towers, eating poke and playing board games, while the slow to adapt are all out there banging the gates. All the doctors, lawyers, accountants, teachers, professional suckers with too many degrees. You and me, my friend and colleague, will be manning the water cannons.
How, utopian?
What? No, it's a blueprint for a perfect world. Why pay tax for crap services when you can look after yourself? I certainly make every effort to minimize liability.
Of course you do.
Thank you. move!
Everything! Damn. Mother, are you okay? You have
one more burn site. The bad guys cannot win today. Get over there quick.
Extra for this, Mr. Hertz! your AI is so clever and he's gonna make all us redundant, how come he's stuck in a hard drive?
Give him time, okay? He's mostly up in the cloud, but everyone knows the cloud is entirely unsecure, so some of him needs to stay fairly analog. Anyway, I'd like to see you get cut into pieces, put into vans, and burned at separate locations around the city.
Well, then for my next trick, I'll pull a rabbit out of my ass.
Please.
You know, I miss not having a boss, choosing scores, not getting them forced on me. There was a reason I didn't go into government, or any regular employment for that matter.
A major disaster for all seriously intelligent life on this planet, my friends. Well, a